What time is it? It's time to watch Class by Air.
Hey everybody, so today I'm back with another video, and today I'm going to be showing you guys how to make this Hello Kitty box for your cream puff or a Hello Kitty doll.
Box, it was supposed to look like this. If you haven't checked out my cream candy opening video, I got this from Cream Candy, so link will be down below and it will be up here. Just click the eye. Okay, so first to assemble it, you need to make it into like a cube like kind of thing, and then go to the bottom of the box, fold these two tabs in, and then fold this over and in. Just like this. And then when you look at the front and you look in, there's two tabs, so instead of just pushing them in, you want to push these two in first and push the middle tab that goes from here all the way through to the other side. And then you basically just put the two tabs in from the two sides, just like this.
And there you have it, guys. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I hope this helped you out on how to make these boxes, and bye guys!